Hey guys, so if you remember last week when we were watching our long form videos and talking about those, there was a section of the video that talked about how the planets formed from that protoplanetary disk as the star was forming in the center. So if you remember, in a nutshell, what it talked about was that the inner planets, because they were closer to the sun, which was sucking up all that gas to create the sun itself, what was kind of left were clumps of dust and other types of matter. Those clumps of dust then again over time clumped together and started to create rocky inner planets. As you got further out, there was less of that rocky material that had got sucked towards the middle, and there was just kind of leftover gas that wasn't sucked into creating the sun. So those clumps of gas began to clump together, and that's where we get the gassy giant planets. And then as you get out to the outer solar system, of course, you've got leftovers of both. There was rock that wasn't close enough to be pulled into the inner planets. There was some leftover gas that didn't get sucked up by the gas giants, and there we get our outer planets like Neptune and Uranus. That's everything in a nutshell, but you're going to be covering some similar material below. So make sure you're reading carefully, answering all the questions as asked. Make sure that if you are asked to give me a written answer, you're always using racist form. So make sure that you are restating the question as part of your answer. That will make sure that you are answering exactly what you need to, because you're saying what you're going to answer. Make sure that you answer everything completely. That's the A part of races. C is to cite. Make sure that you cite information from the text that backs up your answer. E, make sure you explain everything. Don't just give me a yes or no answer. Everything should have an explanation plus that cited material. And last but not least, when you get to the end, you sum it up. Whether it's one paragraph or five, that's the format you need to be using. All right, I think that's it. If you have any questions while you're reading through today, please make sure you contact me on office hours and let me know. This is important material to understand kind of where we come from and why we see what we do when we look through a telescope. All right, guys, we'll talk to you soon.